a DMK platform speaker whom actor and BJP leader Khushbu Sundar accused of making crass comments about her was sacked from the party and arrested on June 18. Sundar, a member of National Commission for Women, hit out at the ruling DMK for nurturing such persons who demean women, as she shared a video of Sivaji Krishnamurthy's purported remarks against her. She also broke down at a media meeting she conveyed on issue and was visibly emotional during her interaction. With Sundar taking up the issue on Twitter and later addressing a media conference, the ruling DMK announced Krishnamurthy was being dismissed from the party for indiscipline and bringing disrepute to it. Later, he was arrested by the police under various sections of Indian Penal Code, including intentional insult with intent to provoke breach of peace.